Hello all, we're back, and we're trying to go to the kingdom.
Oh my gosh!
Oh, breathtaking.
Last one to slide to the bottom's a rotten egg!
Yeah.
This is amazing!
Yahoo!
Whee! Whee!
Finally made it to the kingdom.
I just knew the outside world would be full of amazing things! You helped me find them. Thank you.
Just taking a sweet time loading.
Rapunzel sure looks happy.
She does.
Well, her dream's gonna come true. They're sending the lanterns up after dark.
Cool. We don't want to miss that. Wow, sure is a busy place.
Up at the end of the street?
Let's go see!
For the last princess.
Huh? Oh? Oh. 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 Come on, everyone! Come dance with us!
Oh, I don't like the dancing segment.
Keep dancing! amazing!
Ah, shit.
This is so fun! Keep dancing! This is so fun! Keep dancing!
Hey! This is so fun!
To the boat!
Huh? I did better than what I expected. Titus is tired.
I've been looking out a window for 18 years, dreaming about what it might feel like when those lights rise in the sky. What if it's not everything I dreamed it would be?
It will be.
And what if it is? What do I do then?
Well, that's the good part, I guess. You get to go find a new dream.
I have something for you, too. I should have given it to you before, but I was just scared. And the thing is, I'm not scared anymore. You know what I mean?
I'm starting to.
Mm-hmm.
last.
I'm sorry. Everything is fine. There's just something I have to take care of.
Okay.
I'll be right back.
It's all right, Pascal.
Wow! Could you guys have possibly picked a worse time?
I don't think they appreciate the moment, Sora.
It's time for these wet blankets to go.
Back off!
Eugene? Eugene!
Oh dear, he's run off with the crown and forgotten you.
No, he wouldn't. Who are you?
Forget Flynn Rider. You know where you belong, and it's not with him. Now.
Rapunzel! Mother? Oh, my precious girl. Mother? Are you all right? Are you hurt? Mother, how did you... I was so worried about you, dear. So I followed you, and I saw them attack you and... Oh my... Let's go. Let's go before they come too.
Huh? Hey, isn't that Rapunzel?
Wait! Rapunzel! Oh.
Show some decorum.
You again!
Marluxia!
The girl has found her dear mother. You should let them be.
And why is that?
Because Rapunzel is far too important. Atop her tower, she must remain out of sight and live out her days with Mother Gothel.
And never see anyone else?
But that's like locking her in some prison.
That is exactly what it's like. Rapunzel's hair holds the powerful magic of healing. And yes, Mother Gothel wants it for herself, as do others. And if Mother Gothel's actions will protect Rapunzel, preserve her, then she is doing the organization a favor.
What favor?
Let's say she's keeping Rapunzel on the shelf for us. An extra pawn in case you fail to find the remaining Guardians of Light. And we have occasion to call on other Hearts of Light instead. A new 7 hearts.
Titus, what are you doing?
To fill out the ranks.
Don't touch the buttons.
New 7 hearts?
Yes. 7 who inherited the princess's light after their role was fulfilled.
So you don't care about her? You guys just want Rapunzel for your own purposes. Well, you're done here.
I just knew you would go and make a scene. Very well. Then it's lights out for you.
Sora!
You always were such a sound sleeper.
Huh? I know, I'm not talking much, but...
I'm the Lost Princess.
I don't know, I always had a thing for Tangled. It was such a good movie.
Please speak up, Rapunzel. You know how I hate the mumbling.
I am the Lost Princess, aren't I? Did I mumble, Mother? Or should I even call you that?
Oh, Rapunzel. Do you even hear yourself? Why would you ask such a ridiculous question?
It was you! It was all you!
Everything I did was to protect you. Rapunzel!
I've spent my entire life hiding from people who would use me for my power.
Rapunzel!
When I should have been hiding from you!
Where will you go? He won't be there for you.
What did you do to him?
That criminal's to be hanged for his crimes.
No.
No, no, it's all right. Listen to me. All of this is as it should be.
No! You were wrong about the world. And you were wrong about me. And I will never let you use my hair again!
You want me to be the bad guy? Fine. Now I'm the bad guy.
Oh no.
Sora okay?
We don't know.
We keep calling his name and shaking him, but he won't open his eyes.
Sora!
Wake up! Unresponsive sidekick. Wait a minute. I know how to fix this. Max, give him a wash.
Did the trick? Nice work, Max.
Huh? How did I end up? Oh no! Flynn! Rapunzel's being held prisoner!
That's right. In her mother's tower. This calls for a rescue. Are you with me?
Yeah.
Let's go, Max.
Now I won't have to be lost through the woods.
Whoa, 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 Max!
We'll take it from here, Flynn. Go help Rapunzel.
Thanks! Yeah.
Enough already! Get out of our way!
Yeah.
Save right here, because there is going to be a boss fight coming up. So if you like this, like, comment, and subscribe, and thanks for watching. Bye!